Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Awesome. All right. More air. Exomine 1,280. This is super great. All right, this is going to be awesome. Let me also store here some more things. So I'm going to save at least one malachite and one ammonium. I'm going to use this ones. And I should be... Yeah, let's just build another large platform. But I don't have resin, and this is power. Okay. Here a compound. Let's just take the compound with me. The resin is going. We have a resin there, so I can maybe do this. Have it there. Can I drop these things? What if I do this and I just place it there? Yeah. Not sure if they are going to despawn or what, but that's how we are going to do it. And I really don't like this. Now that we have some... Jesus. There we are. I want it like flatten like it is now. What's going on? Flatten like this over here. It's flattening like... It seems it was flattening down. But it wasn't. Right? It's now... it's flattening down as it needs to. There we are. Yeah, this is pretty neat. Have like a decent flat area where you can expand your base. Awesome. Perfect. All right, I need to get at least some more of this of these things. Some more of the organic stuff. I should be already in good shape to get some solar panels and maybe batteries now. I'm destroying the ecosystem of the planet. There we are. Oops. Jesus. Don't shoot us just next to the base. There we are. Alright. Okay, we have some samples there, that's nice. Let me see how this works. What if I put an organic there? Yeah, but the other one that I put wasn't there, so it's basically getting it. There we are. Analyzing, perfect. Let's just purchase the solar panel then, the battery. Small battery, power cells, 300 bytes, 2000, much, too much, okay, doesn't destroy, don't destroy the beautiful flower. Yes, I need the organic compound. Okay, we got that, and maybe I can get the wind turbine too. Now we have that, and canister, small fabricator, power cells, So for power source we need copound, that's nice. And wind turbine we need aluminium. Solar we need copper. So basically what we are looking for now is it's more resin, because I need another platform. Actually this malachite ore we have there, one, but I'm going to drop all the other stuff around here too. We have one resin, we have one malachite. In planet like yours, you don't need wind turbine. Ah, okay, perfect. Yeah, there's a lot of sun over here. With some batteries, I guess it's going to do the trick, right? Good to know. Awesome. We have some tethers, so maybe what we can do is, there was a ship, and there's some components over there too. So I'm going to drop one tether there. We go for some components. We need components. I don't remember. I need more than components. I need some resin. So let's just explore this. The spaceship here, it seems crash landed. Anyway, what is this? Is this thing going to give us something? What do we have here? There's nothing that I can get from there. Copper and aluminium, look at that. Oh yeah. So basically now we have our samples. I should not use this, really, and I can get this stuff too. I cannot get it, it's too heavy. I wonder if you can get some of these things now. Let's get some oxygen. More darkness than light. There's some planet with a short light cycle. Yes. One thing that I got from one of these YouTubers is that you can use your vehicles, go to the pole of one of the poles of the planet that always gets sun, and voila, with extenders you can plant like a big farm of solar panels there. But I guess you can use the batteries, right? That's what they are for. So let's see if we can get this. It seems it's too heavy for me to get. What's this? There's resin here? Seems so. Awesome. Some more resin. Yes, I need this. A lot of this. Not a lot, but something. There's nothing more. Seems out. All right. I didn't know the pole strategy. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. I have to try that one. All right, there we are. Just go back. We can create another platform now, and maybe we can build our smelter. It's not smelter, it's the other one. We have the research lab, and we need one more that you can build around here. Research chamber, large platform. Yeah, the smelter. Yes, we need the smelter to actually get the transform things into copper and then into aluminium. So, I suggest you dig the ruin of the spaceship. All right, we'll do that. There should be some surprise there. Let's get a platform going. This is done. The research here. Let me check if I can now unblock the production here. This one, mineral extractor. No, it's not mineral extractor. Yes, it's a mineral extractor. This is the one that, yes, I can get this. I want to start creating copies of things. This is unlocked now. Awesome. And I will put one of those, like maybe here. This is already nice and flat. Maybe over here. Just place it like Jesus, I don't like it there. Let's just flatten the terrain a little bit now. Now what we can. Just flatten all this. Awesome. Flatten the freaking terrain. Perfect. All right, let's just put this here. Let's drop it there. Let's use it. Awesome, it's kind of in the place. Like it. More or less. And we do it like maybe there. There we are. And I'm going to put the mineral structure here once I build this. So, how can we build this? Large platform, smelter, mineral extractor. I need two compounds, and we are going to do this. We are going to dig the spaceship ruin and see what we can get. But also, we are going to get some compound from here. One, two, maybe three. There we are. We are full. We're almost, now we are completely full, it seems. Let's just dig all of this and see what we can find. So is this moving or what? This is basically floating in the air, right? It's not touching soil or anything. No, it's just floating in the freaking air. You can, I don't know, it seems you can do something with this. And this, it highlights. It's highlighted. All right. Let's try this up. This ship is big. Awesome. The inside. I need to check the inside. Can we use these ladders? Something is this kind of pointing to somewhere, and sometimes the inside says, "Saints, come on, come to understand." Oh, great! There are more stuff. There's more stuff. All right, there's something there we can take. Awesome, thanks for that tip. Great tip. Can we, I have some space I guess to get these things, and in the pistol or something there are, right? Jesus, no. Lithium and titanium, this is awesome. Okay, I know they are here, so I'm going to come get them. Yeah, there we are. I got that, yes, because I have space on my little thingy there. My gun. Awesome. And we have another pod there too. Alright. Jesus! Run! Run to the base! There's a storm! Freaking bastard. Run. Yes, use safe. That's another red piece inside. Okay, I can go back for the red piece. Give me just a second. Seems the storm has passed, or it's passing. I guess it's passing, right? Yeah. Let's get out. All right. You're going to hear some screams. So the power is okay in the base, at least when you have no consumption at all. Okay, so we have enough to, yeah, we can get the mineral extractor, let's just do that. Can we put the power like over there? Yes. Let's put it here. I don't know. I think this is going to be consumed when there's no more power at all. Right? That makes sense. There we are. Awesome. Use this. Come on. Perfect. Compound sample. So we can create samples now here, this is amazing. I'm going to build a new canister because I have to put the canister there with soil. I'm going to have both of them on my backpack actually to be filled. Put the cup on there. And I have a reason for that. Alright. There we are. Another canister. Compound, perfect. So now I need a sample. So I was, we need copper to create a solar panel, right? We needed something like that. Let me, it doesn't say here really, it says here. So I need power cells, we can get them.